Here's the field for the sixth. Number one, Falcons Dance and Jeff Cunninger. Number two, Star Time Lover and Merv Chop. Number three, Something's Brewing and Joel Smith. Number four is Hailwood and Dennis Maybe. Number five, Florida Ball, Randy Jacobs. Six, Culligan, Daryl Bossy. Seven is Scratch. Number eight is Uncle Bun. Dave McGee will drive. That's the field. Just 2 minutes till post. 2 minutes. They've reached the starting gate. The gate is running. Time of the turn. Here they come. They're off. Between horses, Something's Brewing left for the lead. There goes Falcons Dance. Now they race in the left first turn and Falcons Dance. He's on the inside, Something's Brewing. Moves on him on the outside, Something's Brewing. Up to challenge for the lead. Start Time Lover holds on the inside, followed in that turn by Culligan. Hailwood, 2 lengths back to Florida Ball. And Uncle Bond trailing. Your leader to the quarter is Falcons Dance. It's Something's Brewing. In second, now a length and a quarter, it's Start Time Lover. 4 lengths back to Culligan. 29 seconds, a lively first quarter. And Falcons Dance has a one-length lead. Something's Brewing. He's a close-up second. It's Start Time Lover right there in third. Culligan, 4 lengths back to Hailwood, followed by Florida Mall and Uncle Bon. Moving for the half-mile marker, Falcons Dance a length. Something's Brewing. He's right there a second, a length and a quarter. Start Time Lover, followed by Culligan, Florida Mall, Hailwood and Uncle Bon. Halfway home, 101 flat, and Falcons Dance leans into the clubhouse turn, a length and a quarter. Something's Brewing. He's right there second. Culligan first over, followed by Star Time Lover, Florida Ball, Hailwood and Uncle Bon. Out of the turn, they curve into the box stretch, and Falcons Dance has the lead. Here comes Culligan, charging into second. It's Something's Brewing in third, followed on the outside of us is Florida Ball and Star Time Lover. 3 quarters, 1:32. Now they race into the far turn. It's Falcons Dance, 2 lengths. Something's Brewing is getting a perfect trip. Florida Ball now fourth and moving third on the outside. Followed on the outside of us is Uncle Bon, 4 wide. Here they come, turning for home. It's Falcons Dance with the lead. It's Something Brewing, second. Start Time Lover on the far outside. Florida Ball and Uncle Bon. It's Falcons Dance with the lead. Falcons Dance at the wire. Number one, Falcons Dance was first. It's a photo for second. Please hold all tickets. Number three, Something's Brewing was second. Number eight, Uncle Bon third. Number five, Florida Mall was fourth. Sixth race winner is in the winner's circle. Number one, Falcons Dance. Falcons Dance is owned by Bruce Barlow and Richard Stransky. Trained and driven by Jeff Conninger. Results are official. Mark the mile, 2-2 and 2 fast.